What's up, YouTube? Yes, I'm back with another animation. So today I'm going to be talking about why I am hyped for the new documentary, Speakcubers documentary called The Speakcubers. So if you haven't heard, The Speakcubers is a documentary focused on Felix Mendes and Max Park, two famous Speakcubers. And the documentary is it was directed by Asher Kimmigier's mother, I think. And it's going to be released on Netflix on July 29th. I'm really excited for that documentary. So here are my three reasons. So my first reason is that it makes cubing, Speakcubing to be exact, more famous. So we all know that Netflix is one of the most popular companies in the world. And the most popular companies are trying to promote not really popular sports called Speakcubing. It helps promote cubing more. So basically, if you show people cubing, it might attract non-cubers to that hobby. And it can make Netflix release more cubing films and or documentaries. And if Netflix keeps making cubing documentaries, then Speakcubing will be one of the most famous sports in the world. Like even more famous than like tennis or karate. All sports like that. Now, my second reason is that it makes non-cubers want to cube. So, first off, the Speakcubing documentary might include inspirational stories, stories that inspire non-cubers to learn how to solve the Rubik's Cube or to get into cubing. And it shows how non-cubers like Felix Mendes or Max Park became cubers. Some inspirational stories. And it can help non-cubers be the next Felix Mendes or Max Park after hearing their inspirational stories. Now, the last reason is that it teaches non-cubers lessons. Like, whenever I approach a non-cuber, they tell me to get faster and faster, like in a snap, but I never do. And I think this documentary will teach them lessons about Speakcubing, such as solving this cube isn't that hard, so basically they need my help on solving the cube. And world records aren't built in a day, so basically they're telling me to get a world record as soon as possible, but it's impossible to get it like in a second or so, and to never give up. So some non-cubers or some beginner cubers, they always give up when they don't know how to solve a puzzle or a Rubik's Cube. So those are all my three reasons on why I'm hyped for this new documentary. Comment below your thoughts on this new documentary of Speakcubing on Netflix. So be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.